Working in the dark is playing tricks on my mind. I fear every shadow, hear whispers in the silence. But most of all, I miss my family. Ah, Trudy and her crooked grin, the way she rolled her eyes at my dumb jokes. Sarah, my little angel, how she would jump into my arms every time I walked through the door after work. And Thor. Thor and his obsession of the month. What was the last one? Castle Moldor? No, no, no. No! It was Mance! Dad, what do you mean I don't need Mant Minis? Have you seen them? Do you even know what a Mant is? It's so rad, Dad! A barbarian! An insectoid warrior with the mind of a human! Wait a minute. An insect with a human mind. I wonder if... No, 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 stop it, Wendell. The darkness is giving you strange notions again. You need to focus on the task at hand. Reasoning. Raw science. The key is here. It must be.
I'm gonna have nightmares about this place for the rest of my life. I just know it. Yeah. The brakes, roly-poly!
Science storage of this magnitude is tricky. It's imperative to keep it cool and out of the sun. Luckily, this crawl space is the perfect environment for both. Once the lab is complete, I can begin my trials of direct raw science infusion. I must know whether this byproduct particle originates from the subject or the process, as I originally assumed. The only way to know for sure is to infuse myself with, variable doses. Dangerous? Quite. But it must be done, or I am doomed. If I can replenish these rogue particles in my body, perhaps I can finally reverse this raisinification.
Look. That roly-poly's a lonely rolling bug. Let there be light! Okay. Those mites are no match for the mites of small feet.
Thank you.
Mosquito on my radar.
Science!
A scientific breakthrough! Keep me safe? Safer. Not bad. My mom always says I light up a room. Things always break on me. Nice and clean. don't even need to boil it. My mom always says I light up a room.
Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mine.